Hey folks, this is Vincent, Vinny Jr. with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and once again we're going to play Star Wars the Card Game. Now a few things to note before we get started. This is a casual game. I'm currently ferret sitting at the moment. There's ferrets running around all over the place. They're making a lot of noise, and we haven't played this game in a while, so don't expect us to play this game perfectly. This is not actually like a... Oh, there's a ferret here nibbling at my fingers. Say hi, Sandy. Yes, hi, Sandy. Hi. Yes, so Sandy was nibbling at my left side here while I was trying to talk. Anyway, I am the Jedi affiliation. We've chosen to go with 8 decks each, or 8 objective sets each. And I would have this up on my tripod here, but the ferrets kept running into it. Like, they just kept running into it, knocking it over, or at least bumping it to the point where the camera would not be stable. So I am a Jedi here. I've got my 3 objective sets here, and he has 3 objective sets. Now, I have a whole binder full of objective sets here. And the thing is, we haven't really played this game enough to know what objective sets would do well to go with what other objective sets. Like, we don't know which ones work well together and which ones don't, so we just pick some random ones here. So there's 8 each. Yes, in the rule book it says when you're creating a custom one, you're supposed to create 10, but honestly, I don't have that many. I guess I do. I didn't want to do duplicates of the same objective set if I could help it. I try to do a little bit of variety. So I guess with that being said, let's go ahead and get this game started. First let me get my binder out of here. All right. Okay, so we can actually start now. Assuming that Miss Sarah over there is done playing with the bubble wrap. Darkseid takes the first turn of the game. And again, I'm going to have to refer to the manual because I'm still not pretty new to the game, but it's been a while since I've played. You've got different phases here. There's the balance phase. The game starts on the light side of the force, which is what I have going on over there. But even still, we're going to go ahead and increase this by 1, so you've already got your Death Star counter up by 1 point. And after that, the refresh phase. Go ahead and take 1 focus token away from each card in your play area, which you have none, so we're not going to worry about that one. If you have less than 3 objectives, go ahead and draw 1, which you have 3 objectives. Draw phase. Okay, so you can choose 1 card from your hand and discard it if you want to, and then draw back up to your reserve value. So you're going to keep all your cards? Okay. And then deployment phase. Using focus tokens, you're going to spend... you're going to put them on these cards here. Now, each one... This one here says that you can put 1 focus token here, max. So you can put up to 4 resource tokens. Basically, you're going to put focus tokens on these objectives in order to summon cards. And why do you got to be so loud? Damn ferrets. Okay. So that you can spend these focus tokens over here, put them on your card, cards, to activate cards in your hand, to summon cards. So, do you have any cards?
Can I play one?
Go ahead. You decide. I'm waiting for them to... Wow, my hair is so noisy. Especially the one behind me. It's getting into... Okay.
I'll play.
What are you going to play? Go ahead. What is it?
Blizzard Force AT-ST.
Okay, this is the Blizzard Force AT-ST. So that's 2. It costs 2 in the upper left-hand corner. So put 2 focus tokens on 2 different, or put 1 focus token on 2 different objectives there. So 1 on 1 and 1 on the other. That's 1 and 2. Okay, so you've exhausted that. And this guy, vehicle walker shielding. When this unit enters an engagement, place 1 shield on any unit or objective in the engagement. Okay. So you're going to do that.
And I'll play this.
Get off of Scotty. Really? Scotty, you know, you're a cat. You know you can... Poor cat.
He didn't like...
I know, Sarah. Sarah wants to play, but...
And
what's
rough.
This one? I know she's rough, and she's... All right. So what else did you play? An AT-ST commander. This is a character officer action. During an engagement... Spend 1 resource to place 1 shield on a participating vehicle unit. Wow, you got shields all over the place. So you have to put 2 focus tokens on... No. You keep those there.
No, that was going to exhaust these 2.
There you go. Alright, so now all of your guys are exhausted. Now, you cannot attack on the first round because it wouldn't be fair, because I have no one on the field yet. So, after that, you've spent everything that you could possibly do. Conflict phase, again, the dark side player's first turn, he cannot declare any engagements. And the force phase, do you want to commit any of your people to the force?
How?
By putting one of those Darth Vader cards underneath this. Now, whenever you do that, this is their force ability, which is this is one and this is one. Now, whenever you attack with this unit, that means that you have to put two focus tokens on them instead of one. But the upside to having someone committed to the force is that whenever you have more committed to the force, that changes that token over to the other side. So that he goes under like that. So you're going to commit this.
The ATS to become far.
All right. So
now the ATS can use.
Now at the end of this phase, an exhausted character does not count toward the force. Just keep that in mind. So if you do attack with him and he gets focus tokens, he does not count toward the force total at the end of this.
Mm-hmm.
So, are you snoring seriously, dog?
Wait, can I?
Are you snoring?
What can okay. I put it to the ATS?
Ow! Stop! Stop fighting me!
Can I put it to him instead?
Yeah, if you want to. Yeah. If you want to put it on him instead. Okay, ow! Stop biting my foot! Alright, so this now flips over to this side, and that ends that. Okay, so now it's my turn. Let me...
Balance. The balance in the force.
Alright, so now it is my turn. Currently, the Death Star side is active, so I don't get any damages to add to your objectives over there. If I were to have this on my side on my turn, then I get to put one damage onto one of your objectives over there. Refresh phase, there's nothing to refresh. Let's take a look at my cards and see what I got going here. Again, this is going to be very difficult to do one-handed. Okay, so I've got a lot of fate cards. Holy cow. Kind of like that one. What's this one? Place one shield on a target. I may discard one of these.
Do I even have a Hoth?
I don't. Well, let's get rid of this one here. So I'm just going to discard that one and draw up. Okay, that's better. Okay, so I'm going to... That's a fate... Tauntaun.
Go Tauntaun.
You heard me. Okay. Well, actually, this is a resource.
I know Tauntauns. Tauntauns are all nice and fluffy.
It's a unit, but I can actually use it for resources. That's weird. I've never seen that before, so I need to keep this guy alive if at all possible. Alright, so I'm going to spend... I guess in order to spawn him, or to... I actually need to spend a focus token on one of my other objectives.
Tauntaun.
Yeah.
But
now I can actually use him as a resource to spawn someone else if I want to. I'm going to go ahead and spawn this snow speeder here. It doesn't have any special ability, but it does have a gun symbol and a blast icon. So I have to put two focus tokens on something here. I think we'll do this one and
Wait,
this
do
one.
Do we attack?
I probably will in a minute.
I can attack you. I have a critical.
Well, what happens now is... Okay, so I'm going to now declare people for engage. So basically, I pick an objective over there to attack. Now, which ones do you have over there? What's this one say?
Imperial blockade. Units per unit objective deck. If your objective is undamaged, choose your cause for your first unit card. Each opponent plays by one this turn. By one.
Well, okay, that's something I didn't know about. Okay, so let me add a focus token. Here, get that focus... take more focus tokens out of this bag here. All right, we'll do that.
No, I didn't know.
That's fine. Well, see, you need to pay attention to your objectives over there.
And you put one on your Tauntaun.
Why? No, is that just for the first card? Or is that for every card that I put out? It just says, while this objective is undamaged, increase the cost of the first unit card each opponent plays on his turn by... Okay, so only increase the Tauntaun by one. So I'm fully tapped out now. Let's get more out of here. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... I think I will go after this one first, because that's going to be crippling for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and attack with both of these guys.
I have an ETS commander and an ATA. All
right, now here's the thing. Now you have to choose whether or not you're going to oppose me or not.
I'll oppose you.
With who? Which? With both? With one?
With both.
All right, now this one here is a blast icon. That means that that only goes toward objectives. This one is, he has a white symbol on it, which means that he can only be used, the white symbols are only used when you win an edge battle, okay? The black symbols can be used at any time. So are you're defending with both now?
I'm defending with one. My ATS.
You're not going to, okay.
He's strong with the force, isn't he? So he can use the force on you and kill your units.
No, that just simply means that I'll more than likely, well, I get, first, now we have an edge battle. Where's your hand? Do you have a hand still? Okay, so now we're going to put cards face down.
Using little pegs?
Yeah, and whoever has the most little pegs in the upper left-hand corner wins the heat battle, or wins the edge battle. I'm reading the card and trying to speak at the same time. One damage to remove one.
I'll use these two. So now...
I can't tell if it's a Hoth objective or not.
What?
Like, I don't know.
It'll tell you.
Are any of yours Hoth objectives?
No. Mine's Karada.
Oh, say what? No.
Karada.
I don't know what that is, but okay.
It's this one, planet. This planet.
Okay. Corellia.
Yeah. That's Grievous, or whatever his name is.
All right, so I think I'm going to play...
The green alien thing and fourth
I'm
movie.
Keep that one.
Grebo, who tried to kill Han Solo. I think that's his planet.
All right, well...
Why?
Okay, well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play these two.
I play these two.
Okay, do I want to play more than that?
I could play more than that, but I don't want to.
Deal one damage to... Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and reveal these fate cards. All right, now these are both fate cards. So these resolve in order from highest to lowest. Yours is 8. You may deal 1 damage to or remove 1 damage from a targeted objective. I think it goes from... No, wait, let me see if it's resolved from ascending order or descending order or descending to ascending.
Wait, we get to use their abilities?
Hold on, I need to resolve... Or it goes from lowest to highest. Okay, so yeah, the... 3 resolves, or it's place 1 shield on a target unit or objective. So I resolve that first. Well, who wins the edge battle? You've got...
5.
Yeah, you've got 5, I've got 4, but these still resolve. So you win the edge battle. That means you get to attack
these,
first.
Don't these also?
No, those are only used for the edge battle, just for this here. So... Sebastian, get out of my cards. There, Barrett. Yes, I see you.
That's
he was on top
one.
Of my... Yeah, he's the biggie. Okay, so I'll go ahead and resolve this. Place 1 shield on a target unit or objective. All right, so I'm going to put a shield on... this guy here. Actually, no, on the Snowspeeder. All right, and then the 5 resolves. Deal 1 damage to a target participating enemy unit. So I'm going to put...
That
I'm going to do 1 damage action during an engagement. Spend 1 resource to place 1 shield. Okay, well, you don't have any resources left. You can't... You're tapped out over there. So I'm going to deal 1 damage to this, and that actually destroys that unit. So now, what does your edge card say? So here, put this into your face-up discard pile over there. And this unit... And that goes. That force goes back over there.
This is just flipped, too?
No, it stays like that. Now, what is your edge? Did you have an edge one here? This goes into your discard pile. We know that you won the edge battle.
No.
We know that, okay, now this one says, oh, hi, Sandy. No, you may not, no. Okay, Battle of Hoth. You may put 1 damage to or remove 1 damage from a targeted Hoth. You're not getting on the table, nope. Okay, so basically, you get to do 1 damage on a Hoth unit or objective.
Is that a Hoth unit?
This is, I believe, a Hoth unit. It doesn't. It just says vehicle snowspeeder.
It is a Hoth.
This says creature Hoth. So I think the snowspeeder can be used anywhere. You could do a point of damage to this one. This is Dagobah, Dagobah. Okay, so you could do one damage to my Tauntaun. All right, so you're going to do...
Bye-bye, Tauntaun.
Yeah, the Tauntaun is dead, unfortunately.
I will kill Tauntaun.
You kill the Tauntaun.
I hate Tauntaun.
Okay, so he's dead. Now, that concludes that combat. There's no defenders left. This goes into your discard pile over here. Now, I am now unopposed. That means that I can do damage here. Well, I've got... I didn't win the edge battle, so I can't use that white... symbol, but because I am unopposed, I can do one extra damage to that objective. So now that no longer kicks into play. Now these goes into my discard pile, and
I'm going to destroy one of your objectives.
That takes care of that. Okay, so now I'm going to I'm going to end my turn. I'm going to commit the snowspeeder to the force.
It's Luke Skywalker pilot.
No, and I'm going to flip this
it
over.
It is Luke Skywalker actually pilot the one.
All right. So. Now it is your turn. So now, first thing you have to do, though, is...
Draw back up to...
Now, hold on. Let's follow the rule book now.
Balance phase. Which we did.
I wish there was, like, yeah, balance phase. Go ahead and... Your Death Star ticker goes up by 1, 2. All right, so you're on 2 now. And now you get to remove... well, this is the refresh phase. Remove 1 token from each card. Okay, well, yes.
Sarah likes taking...
Go ahead and put Sarah down. And yes, she likes the bear.
Now,
but remove 1 token from each card. So remove 1 focus token from each.
Which makes it up to 4 again.
Yep, now you have 4 resources again.
My turn?
So hold on. Then after that, draw phase. You draw up to your reserve value. Actually, at the start of the draw phase, you can discard a card. So did you already draw up?
I only have 4. I had 2, but I'm going
to
discard one.
You want to No. You have to discard one of your existing cards, the ones that you had.
Yeah, this is existing.
You sure?
I had it.
Okay, so now draw back up to your reserve value of 6. Okay.
What is that? 4. Hey!
Oh, you know what? I think I won that edge battle. Each unit you control gains 1 force icon during the force struggle. So... Oh, no, that was an edge battle, not force struggle. Okay, never mind. While this objective is undamaged, you may return friendly units destroyed during engagement to their owners. Oh, so this Tauntaun actually goes back to my hand, not to the discard pile.
Look.
What?
Look at that one.
That's okay, targeted of opportunity.
Hey, look, the missiles.
Cluster missiles, yes, yep. I know. I'm all aware. After you commit a unit to the forest, remove all focus tokens from that unit. Cool. Well, I should have put a focus token on this because of the engagement on the last turn, but may the force be with you. I committed him to the force, so that removed the focus token away from the snowspeeder again. So even though I made the mistake of not putting it on there in the first place, this one actually would have removed it. And that Tauntaun goes back into my hand because of that one, and each unit you control gains 1 force icon during... Sorry, this is worth 2 instead of 1. Okay, so go ahead. You've got 6 cards now, so go ahead and do your deployment phase.
I'll do 3 focus.
Alright, so go ahead and do 3 focus tokens on whatever one... No, what is that? Stormtrooper Elite?
Yep.
Okay, this guy's nasty. Okay, it says character trooper. 3 blaster icons. Wow. This is a unit killer. Alright. So, you've got 1 left. Now, are you going to spend anything there? Or? No? Okay. All right. So now, you can engage. Commit units to an engagement.
I'll engage you.
You're going to engage me. All right.
I got 3 black. I got 1. I'll target one of your objectives. I'll target that one.
So you're going to target that one.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. After you commit a unit to the. Well, actually, you know what? I'm trying to determine if you can commit a unit to the force while they're focused. Can I do that?
It's not focused, though. That's
well, no, he was... Well, it says here that after you commit a unit to the force, remove all focus tokens from that unit. So I think you can, based on what that card's saying. But anyway, you're going to attack this objective here?
Yeah.
Okay,
can
with
I
who?
Commit these guys to the
At the end of the round.
Oh, yeah, him and him.
So you're going
to
do both? on this one here?
Yeah.
All right. Now the question is, do I want to try and oppose you?
More
than likely not. So I'm going to not oppose you. That means you get to do, you automatically win the edge battle. And you do this much. Now, this is one blast icon. That means you do one damage to this. You went unopposed.
Why can't I attack him?
Because I didn't involve him in the engagement.
Yeah, you can't win against Stormtrooper.
Well, yeah, I don't want to get blown up. So this, you get an extra damage on this one here. So now there's two damage icons there. One for the blast icon, one to being opposed. These are now focused.
Can't I do a force?
Hold on. So now that's over. Now you can commit units to the force, so...
I'll commit this guy to the force.
Alright.
I want him to the force, because I hate him.
Alright, now at the moment, this guy is not counted. I mean, this guy doesn't count right now toward the force, because he's exhausted.
But doesn't this remove it?
No, because that was an objective that I had. Or when my objective card removes it for me. But you can leave him on there for next turn, and then it's up to you. Okay. But at the moment, I still have priority here because...
I have one left.
All right. So that ends your turn, right? Okay, now...
Oh, yeah, look. I actually got this.
Okay, well, you didn't play it during the battle.
Oh,
just keep it for next time. You can play cards during an edge battle. You know, there can be edge battles, even though you go unopposed. Like, if I decide not to... commit any units to the engagement, you can still play edge cards if you want to.
Is this an edge card?
Yeah, that's an edge card. But just wait till next time then, since it's a little late now. But anyway, so back to, is it my turn?
I want this card.
Alright, now because I am now the active player and that is the light side, I get to do 1 point of damage to any objective of my choice. I will go ahead and do a damage to this one here.
I hate you.
Now, what do the other two say?
This one says, after this objective enters play, draw the most Imperial unit and your discard pile into play.
Alright, now what about this one?
Each of your Blast Squadron cards gain one resource value.
Okay, I'm going to just do that. Okay, so I did that. Now, refresh phase, you lose one focus token from each objective. Okay, did that. Alright, and now I get to discard a card if I want to. Which I'm not going to. I'm just going to draw up to 1, 2, 3. Drop to 6. Okay.
I want to summon him, though. There's one guy I want to summon, but I can't summon him.
Yeah, well. Okay, so let's see what I got. These are edge cards. Alright, well, there's one I could summon.
Wait, don't that...
Wow, that's awesome. Okay.
Wait, don't he flip over since I put him in the force? Oh, never mind.
No, because he's exhausted. I kind of like that. Alright, so I'm going to play this one here. Now I have to exhaust that to play this. It's Dagobah Training Grounds. It gives me an extra, resource to just... Alright, these are...
Why do you get those? I don't get any.
Well, I'm sure there's some in your deck.
No.
Alright, this is a character. Another unit with one of those on it. It's really strange. I guess I'll go ahead and summon this guy.
I don't like him.
He costs 4. And you get off my stuff, please. Thank you. Alright, so I have to put focus on all of 1, 2, 3.
Who do you summon?
I summoned Quran, whoever that is.
Who's that?
I don't know, but he looks pretty powerful. After this unit takes damage using Protect, deal an equal amount of damage to a target enemy objective. I don't know what Protect is.
Protecting, I think. Opposing.
Well.
I'm killing.
I don't know what Protect is. I mean, that might be a card somewhere in my deck. That might be what that is. All right, so the question is, I will attack now.
I have more troops than you.
But you're all exhausted, so I could attack with, I'll attack with the Snow Speeder. Actually, I think the shields go away at the beginning of my turn? Or at the end of my turn? I'm not sure. But I know that shields at some point get removed. refresh phase. During the refresh phase, he removes all shield tokens from each card in his play area. Okay, so the shield should have been gone from the Snowspeeder. All right, what are you doing?
I'm just looking at what ones are it? I'm trying to read your ejecto cards.
Okay, so I'm going to attack. I'm going to go and use the Snowspeeder here. I have to put two focus tokens on it, though, because that's, like, too exhausting. Let's see. So we're going to do... And I can't do, like, three things at once here.
Yeah,
it'd be much easier if I had...
There's one right there.
Well, I know, but I needed more focus tokens. All right.
Just bring them all out.
There.
So you don't have to get...
All right, so I have to put two on this guy. I'm going to engage... I'm going to engage this one here.
Yes.
So I have... I automatically win the... Well, can I do an edge? We deal one damage to remove one damage from a target Hoth objective.
I don't have a Hoth objective.
Deal one damage to participate. Okay, so I'm not going to use any of those. Okay. So I win the edge battle. I do one white. This is one damage to that. I also go unopposed. So I do an additional damage. So I'm going to turn this three into that and then keep one there. So you've got four damage on that one. Now I cannot... what I could have done is I could have actually attacked with him as well, and that black one would have actually finished that objective off. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to attack with him now and focus him. And I'm going to attack this objective here. Actually, no, I'm going to attack this one down here.
Hey.
And that does one black, and that's one black, and then I went on a post, so that's another damage. So there's,
stop damaging my cards.
Well, that's how I win. I have to damage your objective cards and try and take them out. I need three objectives in order to win. All right, so I think that ends that. Now I can commit units to the Force. I'm going to go ahead and commit this guy to the Force. Now, because I committed him to the Force, per May the Force Be With You, after you commit a unit to the Force, remove all focus tokens from that unit.
Wait,
so,
it's damaged.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't say that. It just says after you commit a unit to the Force. Your card says that. Mine does not.
Mine doesn't.
Yes, it does. It says
That one's undamaged, but that one isn't.
Well, this is while this is undamaged. Well, that doesn't say that.
So is that one?
No.
It gives you one.
I gave myself I did my focus. So this unit is committed. This unit is committed. Okay. So
my turn.
Now it is your turn. Yes.
I'll do it.
Okay. Now hold on. At the start of your turn, you get up to three. You get to discard one card and then drop to six. But you're jumping the gun. You need to remove a focus token from each of your cards.
I know.
Well, you're not following the proper steps.
And these. Since these are now, I'm exhausted.
Yes, those are now...
Five. Six. Another one? Oh, yours is...
Alright, so what are you going to do?
I'll do this guy. General Veers.
General Veers. All right, well, let's take a look at his card and see what we got. All right, General Veers. He's got a tactics and a... that's a hit on... It's a symbol for objectives. Getting into something over there. Each walker and each trooper unit you control gains a blaster icon. Do you have a vehicle?
Yep.
Walker, you have a walker?
Yep.
You have a walker and... Okay, so both of these are walker units. So I need to get Veers out.
And troopers.
Yeah, Veers is now giving that a gun. So this one has four.
And this
four.
One also, when the unit enters a game, okay, so any shield.
Say what now? What does this say? When this unit enters an engagement, place one shield on any unit or objective in the engagement. Okay.
So I can shield him.
All right.
And it gives me an extra thingies.
Well, did you focus your objectives over there to call General Veers into play?
I got one, two. Does this ability?
What are you doing down there? Ow! 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 Barrett! Sebastian! Be nice. Jesus.
Okay, I'm battling you. I'll target an objective.
Crazy kid.
Can I target this one?
You're gonna target that one. Okay, with who?
All three.
You're gonna do all three.
Are you gonna boost me? I don't think you can. You'd be screwed.
Well,
I have so much attack right now.
Let's see. I'm thinking.
He has four, and that one has one. If I blast it, that would kill both of your troops. Plus, I can use the force. Since I have two cards, I up my speed.
That table. Damn ferrets. There's four of them, and I'm desperately trying to save the living room.
Oh, I'm better with the force now.
Wait, would you... No, you can't commit him to the force.
No, I already had him in the force.
Well,
but he just got exhausted, so that would count.
Right, but not yet.
Oh.
You wait on that. Okay, you're doing all three, so that means focus all three of these.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait on focusing them, though, until you actually use them in battle. I don't know if I'm going to oppose you or not. If I do oppose you, I can only oppose you with this guy here. And I only have I have two blaster icons, so...
I have five.
Yeah, I'm not going to oppose you, but are you going to play any...
Yeah, well...
Well, you can play edge cards if you want to, alright.
Target of opportunity. If you have an attacking player, deal one damage to an engaging objective.
Okay. So,
I do...
To an objective, that means you have to... Well, first of all, you do one damage for winning... You have one damage here, because you won the edge battle, so that's one... Two,
three,
and then the unopposed bonus is four.
So
you do
one,
four damage. This is destroyed.
No, I could do. Oh yeah.
So you can only engage one objective at a time. So this objective is gone. You get a point on the Death Star tracker.
Okay.
And then I have to draw a new one at the beginning of next turn. So
again, guess what?
All right, now you go ahead and focus. I'll do it for you. You're gonna focus all three of these.
Yeah.
All right.
That means I can.
And this goes into your discard pile. Stop fighting
this one also gained. This guy gains a shield.
All right. Well, what'd you do? Cause you. All right.
Engagement.
All right. You're gonna put a shield on General Veers.
Yeah.
All right.
So now General Veers will protect you against your little scum and villainy.
All right. Ow! Are you gonna commit? Are you gonna commit any? Ow! Units to the force. Damn ferret.
I'll commit General Veers to the force.
Okay.
Use the force, General Veers.
All right. Well, they're all focused though, so that means that they don't count toward the count.
Unless I don't use
them. Sophie, what are you doing up there? Is there a reason why you're up there, Sophie?
That's Sarah.
No, it's not. Look underneath the neck.
That's white.
Oh yeah. Sorry. No, that's not. It's.
No, Sophie has a little stripe on her nose.
Ugh, I can never tell the two apart. Yeah, that's Sarah. She's got the fluff. Yeah, she's fluffy. I don't know where Sophie went. She's probably underneath the couch sleeping. All right, but anyway, getting back to this.
Sleeps.
Again, sorry, folks. I'm trying to bait ferret sit and do this at the same time. All right, so now I remove... all right, first of all, my... What was first? The balance. Okay, so I have a balance here, so I'm going to spend... Or I get to put one damage.
Objective destroyed.
All right, so one objective is destroyed.
Darn you, sometimes take my objectives out.
Alright, so that's
please.
That's one.
Don't I get another objective?
During your refresh phase. Okay. Next up is the refresh phase. So I get to remove one token from each of my objectives and draw another one.
Unless I summon a unit that's
all right, now this one is a message from beyond. Reaction. After you refresh, damage this objective to return the topmost enhancement from your discard pile to your hand. So if I really need to, I could. No, but I don't have any enhancements on top of my discard pile right now. All right, so now I can discard one of these cards if I want to in order to. Well.
See, hi to the camera.
Yes, Sebastian. Hi.
He's saying hi.
Deal one damage to each participating unit. You know what? I'm going to. Well, I could summon. Both of those guys, and that would be three. All right, yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I'll go ahead and draw two more cards to make six, and let's see what ones I... Whoa, check that out.
What? Mon Calamari Cruiser?
No, I didn't get a Mon Calamari Cruiser.
And
then this one is... play only during opponent's turn. Remove all focus tokens from target.
Dun.
character unit with two or more enhancements. Oh. I really can't use that one. I'd probably end up using that during an edge battle. Alright, so now I'm going to have to call some units out. First, I'm going to summon this Sulan Sympathizer here. He's two, so I have to...
Who's that? I don't know who that is. Is that Bonta?
And he's also got a,
Supply.
Supply. I quit. I'm going to call the,
Tauntaun.
The Tauntaun. I'm going to call him out.
Go Tauntaun.
Alright, so that's...
I don't like you.
One more Tauntaun. Focus.
I'll kill you, Tauntaun. My ATST will kill you.
I should have another one in here. Yeah, Ewok Companion.
What does that do?
He just has a blaster icon. Nothing crazy.
No, he doesn't have a blaster.
And he has...
spear.
It's just one... Well, I have to...
I watched something called Lego Star Wars.
Now, is there anything else I can do at the moment? I've got two edge cards in this one. Okay. So, at this point, I can't engage with the Snowspeeder, but I can engage with these guys here if I want to. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to engage with... Well,
that's too many troops.
I could do.
But I can summon something that has more troops than you.
No, you're all focused out over there. So I'm gonna go unopposed on this.
Hey, Dad, I watch a Lego Star Wars. Guess what happens? This guy, they go. The soldiers go. Oh my God, it's teddy bears! Run!
Okay.
This from the evil.
I'm gonna do both of these guys. I'm gonna attack. So I win the edge battle automatically. Now, do I want to play any of these edge cards? You don't have any Hoth. Actually, do I have any Hoth? No, I don't. Deal one to an enemy. Participating enemy unit, which no one is participating. So, I do unopposed. I do one black.
Wait, hold on.
What?
This edge card.
You can't play an edge card.
You may place one focus turn on a target ready unit that is committed to the force.
Okay, but at the same time.
Yeah, did I do that?
No, because you went on. You can't play.
Oh.
I don't think you can play an edge card if you don't participate in the battle.
Huh.
I don't think. Let's see.
Seed's a decay, so...
The defending player may then place one... I'm trying to see here if... A player must control at least one participating unit to place cards in the... If the defending player controls no defending units, the attacking player automatically wins the edge battle. Although he still has the option. So basically, I have the option of putting edge cards down, but you do not. Not unless you participate in the battle. So, I'm going to... I get one, two, and then I get another third one for going unopposed. Now, you've got five health on that.
Yeah.
So this objective is destroyed.
Hey, not my Blackwing. No, I like those.
And then these guys are... focused.
Hey.
Well, actually, the Jedi is focused twice.
I like that Jedi.
One, two.
Hey.
What?
I like that one.
I'm happy for you. I'm going to let you finish, but I want to finish this turn. So I'm going to... I'm just going to attack with the Tauntaun here. And... Actually, no, I'm going
to
attack with the Ewok Companion. And I'm just... he has no blast icon here. Or objective target thing. But I am going unopposed. So I do 1 point of damage on that, and I have to focus that now.
Then you don't attack with the Tauntaun.
Well, I can't attack with the Tauntaun because I can only target one objective per attack. So I'm, for the most part, done. Do I want to commit anyone else to the... Okay. I hear noises back there, and that makes me nervous. Do I want to commit anyone to the Force?
I do.
Well, at the moment... I mean, I suppose I could commit the Tauntaun to the Force, but...
Tauntaun, use the Force!
Yes, I'm gonna commit the Tauntaun to the Force. I can't believe this Tauntaun is going to be Force-wielding. What's he going to do? Force how? Like, seriously, what's he going to do?
I'm with the ATST. What is that going to do?
He's
going
to go... He's going to fall over and die in the Hoth... Wastelands, just with more force. That's what it is. Instead of just falling to his side, he's going to bounce three times. That's what his force power is. He bounces when he dies in the Hoth Wasteland. Okay, anyway. Tauntaun with the Force, ladies and gentlemen.
Best combination ever.
So I still have force priority here, so that stays that way. So, again, in order, balance. Now, you go up to five. And now you remove one from each. Your shields go away too.
I got one supply unit.
Alright, well, your shields go away too.
These are so good. Drawn.
Admiral's Assault on Hoth.
Alright, well, draw your other one too while you're at it. Admiral's Assault Reaction. After this objective enters play, return the topmost fate card in your discard pile to your hand. Alright, so what's the topmost fate card? And you're, okay, so this one. You get to put this one back into your hand.
Thank you.
And then this one is...
The Death Star.
The Ultimate Power, Imperial Naval Faction only. Your opponent cannot declare more than two attackers against this objective. Okay.
My turn?
Well, you didn't unfocus that one. Okay, so now, yes, it is your turn.
It's time for the power of the Death Star.
It's not the Death Star, it's a Star Destroyer. Imperial class
Star Destroyer.
Yeah, nice
Don't
try.
Don't judge me.
So you've got, wow, vehicle capital ship. So you've got two guns and two blasts, and if you win the edge battle, you get two of each. It's pretty good. Now you have to, five. Well, no, you can't summon him. How? What? Oh, you put one on Veers, I see. All right, so you focused Veers in order to put that one into play, I see.
Yeah.
All right.
I could destroy one of your objectives.
Okay.
Do you want me to?
It's up to you.
And
again, I've got my Tauntaun here. You don't want to mess with my Tauntaun.
Yeah, there's a Star Destroyer is gonna do your Tauntaun. No, that's just jump through time. Can I attack one of you guys? I want to attack that guy. Can I attack this guy? Can I attack one of your objectives?
Go ahead and decide which of your units you want to engage and which objective you want to engage.
What does that one do?
That one lets me put a damage on that one to get a card.
I'll attack this one.
While this objective is undamaged, you may return friendly units destroyed during an engagement to their owner's hand instead of discarding.
Yeah, I'll attack that one.
Alright. With who? You can only do three of these. You've got this one, and this one.
Do AT-ST and Stormtrooper Elite.
You're going to do both of these?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just do the AT-ST.
Okay.
He has a blaster icon, too.
Right, he has a blaster icon. Now, the question is, do I want to...
He would win. Either way, he'll win.
Well, depends on who wins the edge battle. I think what I'll do...
I have 10 edge battles. Really?
All right. Well, I think what I'll do is... Well, you are very noisy over there. Okay. Hey! Quit making all that noise on the leather. Anyway, I think I will... I could...
I scared him.
I've got that, that...
Give me a bowl.
All right, so I could use all three of those. All right, and is there anything... Most objective is undamaged. You may return... See, I'm tempted to play him in order to take him out if I win the edge battle. Well, even if I don't win the edge battle...
I still win.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to oppose with the Tauntaun. That gives me two focus tokens once I use them. But now we go ahead and play edge cards. I'm going to go ahead and play all three, actually, and just be done with it. All right, so go ahead and let's reveal, see what they got. I've got seven.
I got four.
Alright, so
are both edge
I
cards.
Win the edge battle there.
But these are edge
But
cards.
These reveal, I know, but these reveal in order. This one, I've got a 5 and a 7. What do you have? You've got a 10 and a 6. Alright, so my 5 goes first. Deal 1 damage to a target participating enemy unit. So I'm going to do 1 point of damage to him.
How does he only have 1 health? How?
Well...
How does he only have 1 health?
Well, it says here you can place... When this enters an engagement, place one shield. I'm still gonna beat him though. So that one point of damage.
No, you can't put it on him.
Alright, what are you gonna put it on? You're gonna put it on Star Destroyer. Alright. Well then that edge card then takes care of this guy here. So
yeah, but he's not. No, I can do damage still, right?
No, he's dead.
But I can't do damage to that because of this icon? Does one that go through?
No, it doesn't. I destroyed that card. But I mean, I had to commit this guy to the engagement. Now the other one's resolve. This is 7. What are your other ones? You get to do target of what's this one do? This is, you may place one focus token on a target ready unit that is committed to the force.
Wasn't flying your Tauntaun.
Okay, well, so that means I've got like 3 focus tokens on this guy.
So, that means you only discard one per turn. So means
right,
Tauntaun,
my Tauntaun's gonna be, he's gonna be busy for a while. Look, he's taking a nap. He's in hibernation. He's not gonna wake up for another few months. Holy cow. Alright, now, that was your 6. Now this is my 7. You may deal 1 damage 2 or remove 1 damage from a targeted Hoth creature.
I don't have a creature.
Or objective, rather. I don't have any Hoth objectives out. So, and then you have target of opportunity. So, what does your target of opportunity do?
When you're attacking a player, to you 1 turns to the engaged objective.
Alright, so you do 1 point of damage to the engaged. So, that becomes damage now.
I'm destroying you.
That's alright. So...
No, I mean when you're objective.
Oh, hey! Sarah, that was Sandy. Oh! Knocking my stuff down. Okay. She snuck up there. Okay, yes. So I managed to take you out. Alright, now these go into your discard pile. No, don't put her on the table. Put her down. Put her down.
She's a type, folks.
But yeah, I need to get these edge cards out of my hand so I can start drawing some units and doing some actual damage here.
I need to draw
units. Alright, so now... it's still your turn. You've got a Star Destroyer, and you've got this Stormtrooper unit here.
Oh, wait, so I can oppose you.
On what?
I don't know, wait. Oh, no.
You're not going to do any more attacking?
I can't do anything anymore.
Okay. So now it's, now you commit units to the Force if you want to.
I'll commit my Star Destroyer to the Force, because who doesn't want the Star Destroyer with the Force?
Okay. Well, now you've got 2 and 4, and these guys aren't exhausted. All of my guys are exhausted, so this flips back over to the dark side.
Yeah, the dark side rules.
Yes, it well.
With the Star Destroyer power.
And this game, we'll see. All right, so now it's my turn. Balance. Nothing happens because
I have a Star Destroyer.
Refresh.
I could summon
one from each card. My Snow Speeder is now ready.
I'm thinking of summoning him next turn, too.
Okay.
Another Star Destroyer.
Alright, now I have to draw up to my hand limit, which is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think.
6.
Alright, let's see if I have 6 cards. Yeah. Okay, so I've got, there she is. Not a bad one. After an opponent's conflict phase ends, deal 1 damage to a target ready unit.
He has 2 blasters.
Like that.
Black blasters. One of that, one of that, one of that. One. He has 4.
So that's protection. Like that.
Oops. I don't want to blow you up.
Weapons. Mastery. A target character unit gains guns for each enhancement on it to the... Okay. Luke's. Oh, nice. Reduce the cost to play this card by 2 if played as an enhancement. I think I have to play this on as an enhancement. I think I have to play that on a vehicle. So I could play that on a Snow Speeder, but I'm not going to do that. You may play this card on a friendly speeder or fighter unit as an enhancement with the text. Enhanced unit played gains a hit and a... Yeah, see, I'm going to play him as a normal unit, I think. So, what else do I have? My ally is the Force.
My ally is the Force.
Reaction. After you win a Force struggle, destroy all units not committed to the Force. Wow, okay. And Oben. Okay, that's another protection. All right, so I think what I'm going to do, I've got...
All my units are committed.
Yeah, I think I'm going to summon...
I'm
going to
summon...
Well, see, you may oppose me, so I need to keep some in reserve...
Of course I'm going to. Why can't I?
When an enhanced unit would be destroyed, yes. That's Sophie. Yes, that's Sophie. See, I'm tempted to put these guys on, because if he does oppose me and blows me out of the water with his units, then I could... When enhanced unit would be destroyed instead of discard... So I could use this as protection. Which would be nice. So I think that's one.
Look at my hand, Sophie. Look at my hand.
I'm gonna keep that.
That one. Thank you for the advice.
Now, I would like to play her too. Opponents deal 1 damage to a targeted ready unit. Huh. Alright, so maybe I'll play her, because I only have five over here. I can only do five. So maybe I'll do...
Do the five.
I'll save him for later.
I want to play the best card.
And, well, this one's a free one, actually.
I have a free card.
A target character unit gains...
You make me
blaster until for each enhancement on it until the end of the... Okay, so I think what I'm going to do... is I'm gonna play Leia Organa.
No,
bad Leia. And that's three focus. That's 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. And I've got two of these cards. Old Ben's Spirit. I'm gonna put one on her.
No one likes Ben.
Well, no, this is an enhancement card. Force Spirit.
No one likes Ben.
All right. So she's now enhanced. That costs one to do that. And I should have another one. All right. So I think we'll put them on. No, I could keep it. I need to get Force.
Force. You don't have any Force cards.
No, I don't. Well, I mean, I only have... Alright, well, let's do this. Let me just go ahead and put Old Ben's Spirit on the Snow Speeder, so when I attack with this... I mean, I'm not going to worry about being in control of the Force at this point. If I can get rid of your third objective, I win anyway. So I'm going to put Old Ben's Spirit on the Snow Speeder as well.
Yeah, but you can't...
And Weapon Mastery. Target unit gains a blaster for each enhancement on it until the end of the phase. So I'm going to do Leia Organa Weapon Mastery... She gets an extra blaster icon. And then I have these. When you win a Force struggle, destroy all units not committed. See, he's got all of his units committed to the Force. So, well, it says all... Yeah, okay. So, I'll save that for later. Okay, so now I've got to pick... Well, first of all, I'm going to pick one objective and just go after it. I'm going to have to throw everything I have at it and hope that I destroy it.
I'm not going to.
We'll see. The Ewok and Leia Organa versus that objective here. Now, are you going to oppose
me? Wait, he's not exhausted because of that storage.
No, he is exhausted because of that.
Out of these two.
All right.
So one gains a...
All right, now we do an edge battle.
Is this an immediate effect, though?
They're not immediate effects.
I'll play the Star Destroyers and kill you all.
What are you doing?
I'll play a Star...
Are you going to play... I'm going to put one... Alright, so... You done? Alright, so I have three icons and you have two. So I win the Force battle. I get first attack. Let me put these in the discard pile.
How do you get the first attack?
Whoever wins the edge battle gets first attack and gets to use those... white icons on their thing. So I'm going to use, I think I'm going to use Leia Organa first, before she gets killed.
I'm not going to kill her easily.
Well, she gets an extra blaster and a tactics thing. So what I'm going to do is...
He also has a tactics.
So I get two blasters, so I'm going to...
What does a tactics do?
I'm going to do two units of damage on this unit here.
Hey.
Which kills your stormtrooper. So he's gone bye-bye.
How?
What do you mean, how? I did two units. There's one here, and then one from Weapons Mastery. So...
How does she have Weapons Mastery?
Because I have an enhancement on her. So, here. Put this... Don't bang your head against the table yet. I'm not done. After your day. Okay, so now I've got a blast icon and a...
Tactics.
So, the tactics will tie down... I'm gonna put a focus on your Star Destroyer.
Wait, I can still attack though.
With
I
what?
You with it.
I know, but I just locked it down with that. So now, no, you can't.
I'm pulling you with a super laser. The end.
No, I don't think so. So now, she has one blast icon here, so I'm gonna do one damage.
You have to do all at once. That means that you can't. All
right, now I have to not to. Finish the rest of this. He has a blast icon that does 1 point of damage against the Star Destroyer here. That just removes the shield.
Wait, how does the Ewok damage the Star Destroyer?
Well, he threw a spear up into space, and...
Yeah, but a spear can go through the armor. The armor is, like, super tough.
Well, hey,
And shields.
Maybe he infiltrated.
What is he gonna do? Stab the thing, the wall?
Yes, he's gonna fly up into space with a spacesuit, stab the Star Destroyer up one of these engine ports here and do damage to it. All right, so now this one here does one. I win the edge battle, so I have this does work. So I'm gonna go ahead and get 1 point of damage on that.
Crap.
I get focus.
We're doing one more round.
The Snow Speeder is committed to the Force, so I have to put two focus tokens on that. Yeah, so I'm going to have to do two focus tokens. That does 1 point of damage and one... So I'm going to do one damage there.
We're doing one more round.
Hold on. And well, you're not dead yet. And then 1 point of damage on your Star Destroyer. Okay, so...
Not dead yet?
No, it's not dead. You still have surviving defending units. So I do not get an extra point for that.
Thank God. Because I have no units.
All right, but this guy's going to enter play next. So that's good for me. All right, so now hold on. As far as the Force is concerned, all of my units are tapped out until the end of the phase. Okay, so this Force mastery goes away.
But I still plus one for the Force.
All right, well, hold on. Well, you get two now because you have control.
What round is it? Seven?
Yeah, it's on seven right now.
I guessed it.
All right, so now you get to remove one...
That one goes away too.
Mm-hmm.
Now I can attack back with my Star Destroyer since I can win the battle easily.
Well, I can't defend with anyone, so you're going to attack an objective, not my units.
I can. Escort carrier. What does that mean?
I can't see the cards, so I don't know what you're talking about.
It says. Focus this unit to put a fighter unit or a physical opponent into play in hand or discard pile.
Well, I don't think you have
it. Oh, I know what this is.
Okay.
It's from the book, A Mark Steel.
Oh, okay.
Chronicles. That's caught drive yards.
Alright, so you draw... Oh, first, you're going to discard any cards first before you draw up to six.
No.
Alright.
Why wouldn't I discard my single one I have? That wouldn't make any sense.
I'm just asking.
I wish I had more thingies. I want to blow you up.
I noticed.
I do. I could.
Okay.
I'll risk it.
Now what does this do? Alright, so that's... You have to do four of your things.
Wait, hold on.
Play only during your turn. Action. Destroy a target objective.
Wait. I might not do that.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to guard myself. So what?
Alright.
I want to guard myself.
Okay.
Is that okay with you?
No.
I'll summon him.
How much does he cost?
Two.
Alright, so go ahead and... That is a Black Squadron Fighter, and I'll just show it to the folks at home. Black Squadron Fighter has a black blast and a white blaster there for the edge battle. Should he win it? Alright.
See, look at that. Look at that.
Alright, so you've got...
TIE Fighter.
Yes, it is. It's a TIE Fighter. Very good.
This is a...
And what else are you going to call onto the battlefield here?
I have three left, right?
Well, you have two left.
Three.
Two. Oh, yeah. You could use General Veers if you want to. Or you can... I need to somehow do another point of damage against your thing there. Which I think I should be able to do.
I'll do this.
All right, he is a... Now, are you attaching him to that vehicle unit?
No, it's a unit.
Pilot 1. During an engagement, you pay this card's pilot cost to put it into play from your hand as an enhancement on any participating friendly fighter unit.
What does it do?
Reaction. After this card enters play during an engagement, deal 2 damage to a targeting... Okay, so I'm new to this pilot stuff. So I think he can either be, it says pilots, Black Squadron, during an engagement, pay this, I think you summon this during the engagement phase, I think. It says, as an action, during an engagement, I mean, it's a unit card too, so you could play this by himself, I imagine, but I think you can attach him to that Black Squadron.
I'll do this.
You're gonna call an 18, well, that's 3 though. Do you have enough? Oh, you're gonna use General Veers there. Alright, so that's an ATST. Alright, so this is another vehicle unit. Wow, alright. After this unit enters play, draw 1 card. So you get to draw one card. Did you draw one card?
Ooh, I got
one. Alright, so all of your resources are tapped out now. So what are you going to do now?
Free card.
What is it?
Precision Fine. Enhance a fire ant. The unit gains 2 edge.
So you want to read that again more slowly? Precision Flying. Alright. Enhance a fighter unit. Enhance unit gains 2 edge.
I don't know what that means, but I'm still equipping it.
I think that means 2 edge on...
Is it better?
Hold on a minute. I wonder if the icons on the participating units also determine the edge totals.
Then I would win.
Well, no, hold on. Oh, no, it just says counts the number of force icons on the cards in his edge stack. Okay. So I think that might be... Now, why would you use... Unless you were to play a fighter as during an edge battle.
No, it's then you could put to a fighter. But I think
what I mean is, like, you could still use a fight. Like, this fighter here has one icon on it, okay? But you could play it during an edge battle and then use this card to give it 2 more for free.
Yeah,
I think that's what that means. So, I mean, I don't think... I mean, if you want to attach, go ahead. Are you gonna do that, or I mean?
Yeah, wait.
I don't know if that affects your force or not either.
I could use it.
No. Put the ATST back down. What are you doing?
No, I'm thinking. If I do,
You've already tapped out all of these things here. So put the. What are
if
you
I
doing?
Put that down.
You can't because that's 4.
No, I mean. No,
you only had.
If I took those back, I can make 4 and just. That would give me 2.
No, it wouldn't.
As it has a fly in it.
Doesn't matter. You can't use it. Now, put the ATST back.
On it. That means I have 2 left.
Well, no, you don't have 2 left.
If I get the...
What else did you take from the field? You took this and this, so...
And I also equipped that.
All right, well, what are you doing now? So you've got 3 and you've got 2. That's 5.
Yeah, that's it.
All right. So from here, what are you going to do? Oh, Sandy. Messing up my stuff. All of my objective cards just got...
I was going to blow you up with that star, but I decided I need more defenses.
Okay.
I'm not going to attack you.
You're not going to attack me?
No.
You're going to save them for defense. What?
Wait, some of them do have those icons. Maybe I can destroy an objective.
Alright, well that means you have to commit.
Wait, can I commit 1 to the force?
Well, no, you can attack if you want. Like, you can attack with this one, and this one.
I'll keep these for defense.
Well, you do what you want to do.
I'll attack with him.
You're going to attack with him, alright.
I'm unopposed, thank you.
Damn it! Alright, sorry about that, folks. Ferret mishap. Okay, so you're going to attack with him. I can't oppose you with anybody because they're all locked down. So that means you get to do 1 damage here, and you go unopposed, so that's 2 damage. So which one are you attacking?
I'll attack that middle one.
Alright, so I'm just going to replace this here. Alright, now he's focused, so you have to put a focus on him.
Oh, yeah. Target opportunity. All right. When you're attacking player, deal 1 damage to engage objective.
Alright, so you're going to play that too? Alright,
yep.
So this is, you get another one here. Alright, so this goes into a discard pile.
Try if it does heavy
discard pile, not in your hand, discard pile. Nice try. In the right way, please. Thank you.
I hate this.
Right way, please. It's upside down.
It is not.
Yes, it is.
Oh. I had it upside the first time.
Oh, jeez. It's like asking...
Asking
someone at a buffet not to get seconds. Seriously. Okay. Alright. Now, are you going to attack with anyone else?
No.
No. Alright, so now it's my turn, yes? Well, are you going to commit any units to the force?
Can I command the ATST to the force?
You could if you wanted to.
He becomes the force.
Okay.
Go, ATST. Go.
Alright.
Use the force and blast your way through the force.
Alright, so now I get to... Now it's my turn. I get to... Alright, nothing happens because it's the dark side, so now it's 1, 2, 3, that.
Dash and not playing this game.
That.
He'll help me choose my next card to play. When do you want me to play?
Alright, so now I have some units that are free here. Alright, so I get to draw 1, 2, 3,
I think you want
4, 5, maybe. We'll see.
Dude, you have more cards than I do.
Alright. So let's take a look at these cards one at a time. Well, that's cool. Alright. Enhance a force unit. Enhance unit gains shielding and +1 damage capacity. Okay, put Sebastian down.
We're fun. She's playing fun.
Alright. Confronting the terror. Interrupt. When damage is dealt to a friendly unit or objective, your opponent must instead divide that damage among any units and objectives he controls. Oh, wow. Okay. This one is Godel Outcast. Character Force User. While the balance of the force is with the light side, this unit gains two. Okay, well, that's not going to happen anytime soon.
Yeah, I have to.
What the hell is this creature? Is that free? After this unit enters play, decrease the Death Star dial by 1. Huh.
Sebastian, how do you see?
Forced interrupt when this unit leaves play. Okay. So I'm actually going to play this one for free. It's a free unit.
What is it?
After this unit enters play, decrease the Death Star dial by 1. So this one goes back down to 6.
No. You're not touching that dial.
That's awesome. Okay. And then this last one, as an action, I can discard any number of tokens and enhancements from a target friendly unit character.
Can I play the Death Star?
Alright, so I'm gonna... I may do that during the, attack phase here. Alright, so... No, you may...
You're not using objective very much. There's no point. I wish I could target one of your units, but the Death Star. They'd be amazing. No. I'll target the hostage.
Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to summon Luke Skywalker over here. That's 4.
I'll go over the Death Star.
1, 2.
Go Death Star. Go.
3, 4. Alright. And...
Here's your type.
I'm probably going to have to go all in here.
Go all in.
Question is actually, is he a force user? Yes. Enhanced. Okay. Enhanced unit gains shielding and 1 damage. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and play that. That gives me... Seriously, come on now. Stop. Why do you gotta be up here? There's no food up here for you at all. Like, she's gotta jump up here for...
Sebastian.
No, that was Sandy.
That's Sandy.
Sandy loves to be up here. I get shielding and 1 damage capacity. So I get, basically, this guy can take a lot more hits. Alright, anyone else? Discard any number of tokens and enhancements.
I want an escort carrier. So I can get a figure.
Well, I could discard.
Hey, look, this would be better than AT-ST. Look, before.
All right.
I kind of got a fighter for free.
All right. So what I'm gonna do is, I mean, I could save some of these for an edge battle, probably.
Yeah.
Probably him, and yeah, I'm probably gonna say okay, because if I can just get 1 damage over there, then this game is over. So I think we'll use him. Use him.
Go all out.
I'm gonna go all in.
Yeah, so I can. I wish I could use this. So
Organa. And I mean this creature over here.
Can I bring my yoga? All right, cards?
And then I'm going to edge battle. Are you gonna do any edge? You gonna?
Edge cards, but...
Well, you can. I mean, are you gonna do any edge? I'm gonna do one edge card here. All right, go ahead. Are you gonna do another one, or are you gonna do any?
As an engagement, okay.
But that's 3, though.
What does that
I don't have enough to
pilot
summon
one.
That, so I might as well use that.
Engagement. Play this card, pilot cost, and pay the play and play in your hand as an enhancement of a figure friend.
Well, you can't pay the card, but you can't pay any cost because all of your resources are tapped out. So that wouldn't work. So again, edge battle. Are you going to put any cards toward the edge battle? No.
Put this one.
That one. All right. I'm going to go ahead and put this one.
It's, okay.
All right. What you got?
I got 2.
5.
I only put 1 down.
All right. Well, that's fine. I need to get some cards out of my hand.
Cards.
That's fine. I need to get them out of my hand. I couldn't use them anyway. All right. So I won the edge battle. That means I get first attack. So, well, first of all, who are you defending with? Because you couldn't do the edge battle if you're not defending. With what? This one? Both of these? Okay.
Why can't they defend with both? They're bigger, you can. And stronger.
Alright, so question is, who am I attacking with first? I think by attacking with Leia Organa, I can do some damage and then lock down. I could put a tactics. Fair. Yeah, I think I'll
I'm
use.
Blowing her up.
I'm gonna use Leia Organa first, just so I can. Or I could actually, I could just destroy.
No,
if I use Luke Skywalker, I could do two attack on your Star Destroyer and knock it out.
How are you gonna do that? You're gonna go into space and stab the engines in your bed?
Because I don't have enough to kill. Okay, I'm gonna use Luke Skywalker first. I'm gonna focus him. He's gonna do two damage here. He's got two blasters and two blasts. So I'm gonna go two damage against the Star Destroyer here. Now, here's the thing. When this enters an engagement, are you going to use a shield on anybody? Before I take that action?
All right.
All right. Well, that changes my tactics then. I'm going to use Leia Organa first.
I forgot, okay?
It's okay. It's fine. This is casual again. So I'm going to use Leia Organa, and she's going to do one blaster, one hit, and one... So I'm gonna lock down your Star Destroyer. Tactics. I'm gonna do 1 point of damage against your AT-ST.
Stop locking down my.
And this blast icon does a point of damage to this target objective here. Oops, that's a focus. I mean, that's five. I mean, we'll play this out just to get it, but so that's one focus. So your AT-ST gets to shoot back. Who are you going to attack with your AT-ST?
He has three, the black.
He's got, the white one is ignored, so it's one blaster and...
No, two.
Because of Veers. Okay, so you have two blaster. So who are you going to attack
can
with?
I can't take Luke Skywalker. Well, Princess Leia.
Leia has two.
I'll take her out.
Well, here's the thing. She has Old Ben spirit, so that means I discard Old Ben's spirit instead of her whenever she dies.
I'll kill him with it. I want to kill the Tauntaun. I'm tempted to kill Tauntaun.
Well, he's not part of the engagement.
I'll kill him.
All right. So you're going to kill him. All right. Yeah, he's got two. Okay. So he's out.
My guy.
You are focused. All right. Now the rest of my guys resolve. I'm going to go ahead and do Luke Skywalker, two blasters and two.
No, he already went.
No, that was Leia. I changed because of that. I'm going to go ahead and do 2 points of damage on your AT-ST, which blows him up.
No, he has three health.
I know, but he has two blasters. And he had one already, so he goes in the discard pile.
How about my TIE Fighter? My TIE Fighter is super strong.
Let's put that there.
He doesn't want to blow you
He's up. Now focused. The Ewok does 1 point of damage, taking out the shields of the Star Destroyer.
How did that even happen?
So he's focused.
He just stares at the spear and it goes right through the shield.
My Dagobah Nuji, whatever, has one blaster on it and does 1 point of damage.
Oh. Actually,
it's a creature.
Dagobah? That actually kind of looks familiar.
Alright. Well, he does. He's focused. And then finally, Quran over here does two blasters and one damage to that over here.
That will get destroyed.
And two over here.
Let's do another round.
Right, well, my camera's out of battery here, so hold on. So this is also blown up. Okay. So this objective has, what, 6 damage tokens on it, so it's gone. So that is my third objective then, and I won. Okay, great. So there you go. A quick, well, maybe not so quick game of Star Wars the Card Game. Again, this was a casual game. More than likely, we made some mistakes while we were playing, but hopefully you enjoyed this video nonetheless.
Seriously?
Despite the fact that, you know, the ferrets were very noisy.
Seriously?
What?
Now you come out in the last.
I can't see them. I
what the, is it? Gives me more of those thingy cards.
Those objectives?
No.
Yes, they are. They're objective cards. Those are objective cards. Okay, but anyway, again, Star Wars, the card game. If you guys want to see more gameplay, let me know if you haven't already subscribed to my YouTube channel. And check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince and Vinny Jr. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.